This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, August 4th, 1957, the Everly Brothers perform Wake Up Little Susie on The Ed Sullivan Show. It is one of the more controversial songs ever played on the show, as there are some questions as to what Susie and her date were doing before she fell asleep. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.